Alright guys, what is going on? It's going to be chapter number 14. We're not going to describe what happened in the last chapter. You got to go watch it for yourself, but we're just going to hop into this right now.
Okay, Max. Now you check the main terminal. I'm going to go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's going to have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep. So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club.
Yeah, this wasn't a smart idea.
The disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them, too. Every last one of those bastards.
Okay, so this obviously wasn't a good idea. Oh, and I want to keep the shades on. Why? Why don't you take them off? Alright, let's do this. Oh, this doesn't look fun. Okay, so this cover isn't where I want to be. Let's see if we can get back to you. That's where I want to be. Ah, barely missed that guy. He was lucky that I have... Oh, I have a... Oh, okay, I have this one too. So this will work. Wait for this guy to pop his head back up. And then we'll move on. Because I don't... Oh, come on. Don't be a wimp. I know I'm hiding behind cover too, but you... Whoa, how's this guy shooting me? What? Okay, I'm really confused on how this guy shot me. That's BS. This guy is like starting to piss me off. That guy's down. Only got one bullet left in that gun. Not really worried about. Wow. Wow, how is he still shooting me? I am... Okay, I'm dead. I'm not even gonna keep shooting. That was just ridiculous. How... I don't care if he was popping out of cover. It's still weak. Alright, so we're just gonna change up our tactic. Alright, so we're not going to stay here for long. I just want to take these guys out before I move. Oh, come on. I got this guy over here. Okay, he's down. Right, we're going to hop over. This guy right there. Pick this up. Oh, never mind. He didn't want to pick it up. Let's get rid of his laser sight because I hate the laser sight. I don't know. That thing is just not even accurate. Okay, so let's drop the Desert Eagle. We can pick up this instead. And... guess we're going upstairs. I'm not exactly sure where we're supposed to go, but this seems like the right idea. And pull this FAO back out. Oh, hello. Oh, that's not good. Where they coming from? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Hold on a second. Got one guy. Well, my aim was just kind of upsetting right there. That was kind of weak. Okay, he's down. And there's obviously people still in here. Oh, there he is. Yep, there we go. Last guy. That is a clear room. That's clear now. Alright, so let's see if there's any golden guns in here. Let's see if there's any ammo for me. Because I'm kind of low. And we're just going to pop a painkiller. Because we'll probably find one later to take us back up to 3. And I'm trying to get that mission achievement for completing a mission without using a painkiller. But that's not going to happen right now. Especially on this mission. I don't know. There's too many guys. Maybe on one of the earlier missions. Okay, cool. So we're done in here.
It felt like my vacation was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty-free, and a dose of VD. I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag.
Okay, cool. So... oh, that was clearly a headshot. I don't know. I might have missed. I was just expecting people to come from that way, and there, oh, there is a guy. Oh, look at that. Just gave me a golden gun. Oh, with a lot of ammo. Oh, that's 5 clips. Okay, that was... I like the way that guy is just bleeding on the floor. That's really something you don't see from a lot of games. Like, usually there'll just be like an automatic pool of blood on the floor. But that guy, he was actually bleeding out. Which is kind of nice to see. And I think he's still bleeding. I think he's done. And this guy is praising the Lord over there. Looking and I just decided to rush this guy. I felt like the good thing
these
to do.
These guys. Him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet. The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal.
Alright, so... well, let me just do a controls check real fast, because there was a situation where I could have meleeed somebody and I didn't know how to do it. I think you just have to get close enough and press the right trigger. I think that's the whole thingamajig. On how to, whatever, don't care.
Customer restroom. I could get through to the departure gates up ahead.
Okay, so golden guns, normally are, or if you have a game that has like weapon attachments that you have to collect, usually some of them are in the bathroom. So I'm just gonna check these toilet stalls, and see if there's anything in here. And I can't get behind, so I'm not gonna. I guess there's nothing in there for me to get. Open this door. Nothing. And these toilets are really clean. Wow, these are like the cleanest airport toilets that I have ever seen. Alright, so I don't think there's anything in here. Nothing over here. Nothing there. Okay, so we're just going to keep on moving. Hopefully I didn't miss anything.
There were Ufe all over the airport and civilians were being moved out. Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment, but one I didn't need.
Okay, so let's see. Oh, I got this. I hate when they switch my gun. So I thought I had an automatic gun, but I have this stupid pistol, which I'm just going to kill all the ammo for. I don't really care. I mean, it's pretty... That's a headshot. That's a headshot. Ooh, that was almost a headshot, too. That was... Up, out of ammo. This is what happens. We have this... Okay, that guy's down. I'm just gonna move up. Do a little sprinting with Max, even though his sprint really isn't that different from his normal walk, which is kind of... There's a guy over here who I can't shoot right now. Let's switch out. Oh, that was pretty fast. I need something that's quicker on the draw or just has more firepower. And I should probably take my attention to this guy in front of me who's kind of in my face. All right, so let's take that guy out. Ah, he ducked behind cover. Come on, come on, give me a double. Ah, dude didn't want to come out. Well, I love this music. I don't know why, but it's just really enjoyable. All right, so let's see. Which way are we going to... Oh, hello. He's not dead. I didn't see an X. I didn't see an X. There we go. There we go. That guy's down. All right, so let's regroup here. See what's going on. See if we can get this guy from long range. Can we put him down? There we go. Got him. All right, so I got a lot of guys coming towards me. Let's see. I'm gonna have to move in a second. Oh, they're throwing grenades. That wasn't very smart. They didn't even clear the balcony. He threw it, and it didn't clear the balcony. That's hilarious. Okay, let's take a painkiller so I don't get stuck in that that final stand thing. I don't remember the name of that mechanic. Okay, he's down. Let me...
A gate had opened at the other end of the departure lounge.
Oh, there's a guy above. Okay, thank you for the lock-in telling me there was a guy above me.
Just perfect. Grenades.
Okay, so there wasn't a guy above me? Because I didn't... Unless he blew himself up again. I don't know. Because someone blew themselves up earlier, and it was actually pretty funny. So we're going to make sure all of our stuff
Maybe
is reloaded.
Next terminal. I keep looking until Victor sent me a postcard from Miami.
Okay, so I don't think I'm gonna get penalized for not checking. I don't know, maybe there's golden guns up here. I really don't care. I just want to get this campaign uploaded for you guys because it's kind of taking me a while to finish, but we're gonna press this button and open the gate. Yep, and of course people will be coming. Of course. Oh, you didn't stand a chance. Sit down. That's three headshots. Three quick headshots. It wasn't that quick. It was...
The tram to the next
Bam.
Down the escalators.
Took you guys out real quick. I'm a man on a mission. I'm actually doing a lot better. I feel like... Oh, that guy's not... Oh, another guy over here. Okay, that's why I'm going so slow, because I'm going up the down the up escalator. I was like, what is taking me so long to get down the stairs? This just seems like it's going to be a gunfight sequence. Yep, lights went out. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, crap. Put that spaz 15 into my face. Just put it there. Okay, he's down. There's obviously someone else. I didn't get a... Okay, there we go. Guy hiding in the train.
It didn't look like there'd be any trams leaving until the power was on.
Okay, so let me pick up this ammo. See if there's anything else I can pick up. I kind of want to take that SPAS 15, but I don't know if I'm going to get into any short-range engagements where I'm going to actually need it. Let's just pick it up for a second. And it said there was a flashlight. I don't see it.
It looked like they'd cut the power off in the office at the
platform. Well, it's not a lot of ammo in here anyway. Running. So I'm just gonna leave it alone. It's only like 10 bullets in there. I'd rather have this. Alright, so there's a painkiller in here, which is great. We're gonna press this little button here to restore the power.
It worked. The trams were running again. Maybe they'd take me to my gate. Maybe they'd bring more guys wanting to whack me. Maybe both.
Alright, so that didn't sound very good. I kind of want to... Oh, crap. Okay, let me just chill for a second, because a lot of guys came out of here at once. Why did my aim just pull like that? Whoa, smoke grenades? Okay. Okay, there's a guy with a... Okay, I almost died there. But I didn't see that guy on my left. Who's got a SPAS 15. That's why he took me down so quick. And I'm just going to cheese behind this cover, because running out in that crowd of people, that's going to be some BS. I don't want to die. Alright, cool. So, one more guy. Two more guys. Oh, that's pretty. Okay. That was pretty. And... Let's go pick up some ammo, because these guys came in here stacked. I mean, these guys had, what, everything? Bunch of SMGs. Got some revolvers. And that guy has, yeah, that guy had a SPAS 15. So we're going to reload. Oh, let's just get on the train. I think, is this what, yeah.
I felt like I might be able to recharge for a second. At least until we pulled into the station and met more murderous assholes.
Well, taking a break. Oh, never mind.
It didn't work out like that. Of course, there'd be a tram full of goons trying to derail me.
Oh, I hate this. This is going to suck, because these guys are just going to fall down because I can't finish them off, and they're just going to get back up and continue to shoot. Like, these guys... Okay, that guy went down because I already put him down. See, this guy's going to get back up. Now, I mean, I'm taking a lot of damage because I keep having to shoot people twice, two and three times. Okay, that guy went down. That guy, I think, went down. That guy's down. That guy's not down. Now he is. Okay, he's not dead yet. Not yet. Okay, so I'm not done. Let's see what's going on. That guy just came out of nowhere. Came running. I don't know where he went. Did he go to the first car or the second car? Oh, there he is. First car. Whoa, okay, now I don't see him. Oh, where is this guy? Come on. He's not dead. He's gonna get back up. And he's gonna get back up again because I can't kill this guy. Where are you going, buddy? Seriously, can he not take all day? Oh, this is really irritating. This guy will not. Okay, there we go. Finally.
Ticket for the Max Payne Express.
And I'm just gonna take this really slow and wait for the smoke to clear up. Already put enough damage in these guys. They should go down pretty quick. Oh, that guy didn't want to go down. Alright, so let's take a painkiller. I think we gotta move up. Okay, that was quick. Okay.
I felt like I'd missed out on a joke. And it was a real good one.
Oh, we gotta get up. Oh, that is smooth. Max is too smooth. Okay, this is gonna be. Oh, I got this stupid pistol out. Ah, why would you jump through with this? Ah, that was so weak. Now I gotta.
The tram was slowing down, and I'd only just gotten on board. I had to salvage what I could and see what was waiting for me.
Kinda need some painkillers, because I am. Whatever, I got one. Shouldn't be a problem.
This was my stop. It had taken me right into the heart of it. Becker's gimps were everywhere. So he and Branco must be close. The smart move would have been sticking with DeSilva and going straight to the hangar. But when was I ever about smart moves? I'm a dumb move guy. Hey, Max, we'll drive onto the runway. No thanks. Let me walk in the main entrance. I'll put a big shit-eating grin on my face and let these assholes take turns trying to kill me. That's my style, and it's too late in the day to hope for change. Boy, were they throwing numbers at this problem. But then, I'd chosen to be here. I wanted this. Was it redemption? Not really. It was pathetic desperation, and not much else.
Yeah, that wasn't very smart.
The further in I got, the more guys I saw. Becker wasn't running a police force. He was running an army. These guys were better trained and better equipped than anyone I'd seen out here. And I'd seen some mean sons of bitches. The mission was screaming suicide, but I didn't give a damn. At least I'd die being a pain in the ass. There the bastards were, sneaking off in their rich kid's toy.
I ain't got nowhere else to go, Becker! Mr. Payne, I believe you had something to say to me!
Oh, crap, is that a grenade launcher and a riot shield? That is Call of Duty. BS. Okay, so I only got one painkiller. I gotta take this very tactically, and this guy does not want to die, so I gotta... Oh, that's not good. Okay, so I don't have any painkillers. And there's a lot of guys coming my direction. I feel very important. Ah, this is not good. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Yep, I'm dead. That wasn't. All right, let's retry. And that should have been a headshot. I don't know what that was. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Aim lower. Oh, I gotta aim up here. Okay, that's fine and dandy. So I'm just gonna switch cover. Even though this is kind of out of... I can't really see Becker from here. But, oh, this guy's still alive. Come on, would you die? Because you're the guy who killed me last time. Okay, that'll work. I don't know. And got that guy. Okay, that's the last guy. Oh, and Victor is leaving. Uh-oh. Oh, got you. Got you. Oh, that's ugly. Oh. Oh, that's not good.
This was it. It was almost over. So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be.
Oh, he's walking on his stump?
Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
Yep, I just decided to kill him. But the funny thing about that's the cutscene that was at the beginning of the game. Like, if you watch chapter one, that cutscene was at.
I mean, just drive the fucking car! Go!
We had one card left to play.
Just get me close!
Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, this is. Okay, the arch on this thing is a little weird. But it's the grenade launcher, of course, it's weird. Oh! Got the chopper. Sit down. Oh, we got an APC in front of us. That's not good. Let's wait till we get... I think I can... think that was our hit. Yep. Bam. Got him. Okay, so typical plane takedown scenarios. You're either gonna shoot the engine or you're gonna shoot the tires. I think that shooting the engine would probably be a little more effective. I'm just gonna pull a Ghost Recon and hope that this works out. Oh, that was way too high. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I got it. Oh, that worked out pretty well. I barely missed. Like, I almost shot that plane above it, but it curled down at the exact right time. Good job. Good job. How is he just walked out the plane like nothing happened?
Wait, Max! No! Stop! Max! We have what we need on him now. Let him enjoy a trial and a spell in prison. Let him suffer. Trust me.
I don't have a reticle on him, so I can't decide whether or not I'm going to shoot him or not. It's just a cutscene. He's not going to sit in prison. He's got too much money, too many friends.
You know I'll walk.
Exactly.
You'll walk with a limp.
Victor Branco, the politician at the center of the scandal, who is accused of laundering money from the scheme to fund his political campaign for mayor, was yesterday found hanged in his police cell. It's not yet clear whether his death was a suicide or simply retribution for his part in a scandal that has so many families missing loved ones that were kidnapped and killed. City officials say a full investigation
local
is
justice.
Underway. Local residents expressed outrage as if they have been let down by both law enforcement and city leaders. Now, your local forecast. Boy, it's dark in some places.
Is Max wearing sandals? Oh my, wow, that's okay. Alright, so that's the end of Max Payne 3. We finally finished this. I really like the ending. I kind of didn't like that Max was wearing thong sandals on the way out, but I'm not gonna let the whole credits roll, but you guys get it. If you guys like the series, look forward to more series coming later in the summer. I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna be doing, but I do plan on doing some other series. And that's gonna be it for me, guys. So I'll catch you guys later. And if you guys want to watch, actually, I'm just gonna cut the credits here. So I'll see you guys later. See you later. Peace out.